YouTube. Cause I post videos on YouTube. What's up, guys? It's your boy, if you guys know. I'm on the flow. Right here, my cousin, Jemiah, from Jemiah's Rails, right here. We wait on a Garstone freaking ice cream, man. He take too long. Look at this. He's supposed to be here by two.
He's like real. He moved like a sloth. Let me find real quick. Hey, hi guys, back to me. So make sure you go check out my YouTube channel, and make sure you subscribe to my channel and his YouTube channel. And put in the comments if he actually has any subscribers, because I haven't checked out his YouTube channel yet. But go see our last video that we did on the 4th of July, and go watch the other one when we built the fort. It was kind of long, so I'm probably going to edit out. I'm going to help him edit because he doesn't know how to. So, yeah. Back to you, Omar. Well, actually, I'm going to keep the camera because he supposed to be watching for the ice cream man, and he's not.
And I am. Well, I'm trying to get this on my tablet, so it's pretty hard.
Oh, God, let me show you something. Ashley, what are you doing? He needs some lotion.
Philippa, I'm sexy.
Hold up, let me see the camera real quick. Let me see it.
You can. Come on, man, it's your turn. It's... I don't care, I'm still sexy.
So,
it's
guys,
your turn. He must do some prank calls today.
No, I don't want to.
He might. I'm gonna show you. So, guys, back to home.
Okay. So, as you can see, there's nobody coming.
Then he slipped.
That's your pretty bold slow.
He a punk.
They're very slow. So today we're gonna be doing a couple of prank calls. Okay, yeah, that's weird. Bad lighting. Today we're gonna be doing a couple of prank calls. Let's get to it.
Behind.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna switch over to his the other YouTube channel. It's raining. The ice cream may not come. We're gonna switch over to my YouTube channel, and we're going to upload, and we're going to put the prank call on my YouTube channel. So go check out part two, and we're gonna show you guys on there when we do the prank call. All right, bye guys.